Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you, Lord, for allowing us to gather here for the worship, Father. So we pray for those who are here this morning, and Father, did not make a move for you, Lord. They will have another opportunity to do so, Lord. We pray for this service this evening, Heavenly Father, which will touch hearts and minds here. Bless us offering as we gather our communities to build that kingdom. In Jesus' name we pray.
Yeah, thank you, Lord.
Good evening.
Evening.
Good to see you. That we've been able to get us back together in the Lord's house, whether we might be able to worship Him, or whether we might receive that which He had in store for each and every one of us. It's all. I always enjoyed Sunday night service because it prepared me for the week ahead. Not that I didn't get nothing out of Sunday mornings. My mind was kind of narrow, so I don't even remember Sunday night. But Sunday nights are always important to me, I thought, to help me prepare for the week ahead. And a lot of times I would be working afternoons and couldn't get to Wednesday night services, so Sunday nights were very good. But we want to go to the Lord in prayer, and at this time we have a request today at the church. Let's remember all the requests that's been made this morning. Let's remember tomorrow evening at 5:45 that the deacons and the Constitution Committee will be meeting. And of course on Tuesday we'll be meeting here to clean up some of the ground here at church. So remember those. Business meeting next Wednesday? Next Sunday?
19th.
19th?
Yep.
Well, So, remember that, and of course we're lined up 5 weeks from today to be our homecoming, so that's for me, I'm much better about that. Any other? If not, shall we pray? Heavenly Father, we're so grateful that you gave us this opportunity together with our brothers and sisters in Christ. Help us, Father, to a word that we Father, because